Rusty. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here. Locked. Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone? The banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
We can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore.
It'll soon be over. Dalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here, and the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
No rats. Strange.
What was that?
Hey, you there! Don't move!
Enough books, or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red. With
the book,
a red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too.
That doesn't mean
I'd better be quick.
At least those fucking rats.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his cob.
Yeah, with a red cover. It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the Bastion I don't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it. Snap there, wasn't it?
somebody here.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his cob.
With a red cover? It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist.
There they are.
Something shady about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the bastion I daren't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
Go on, get out of there. Go!
Time was already too much. Let's go. Here, intruders!
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his cob.
With a red cover? It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true.
There they are.
Part of the bastion I daren't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
Go on, get out of there. Go!
It was a weapon. I'll be right back. Another trap should have forgot for itself. Someone's looking for me.
Daisy, you're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo. Will it end up covering everything?
Move it, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner?
Oh, perhaps they'll finally open this door.
I can't get past. Too many guards.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
Can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards. It was a snapping sound, wasn't it? Don't move.
Nothing here. Everyone calm down.
Noted.
Yen! Wait! I'm gonna go back and check.
Watch yourself.
Really? Still nothing here. Everyone to your positions!
Right. To your post.
Hey! Some right idiots
I think they might
here.
Be here!
Keep your eyes
Search
peeled.
Everywhere! Just forget it. Someone else will get them.
fast. I have to get the rats out of the room.
Might be someone who welcome visitors. Stop! I'm used to play around like that. What happened to you? You're trying to...
seen any roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn. Not bad. Not bad at all. Well, that looks a lot better.
Of our young Hugo de Rune?
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
I am the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you. Be sanguine. What is your name?
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father. Take it.
Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
Even when the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor, you just can't keep the mouse.
Roderick. Looks like we both have problems.
His blood's getting weaker. How long can the Episanguis contain the bite?
As long as his fate allows.
So he's the one who made the door.
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the hair. You're pretending to be tough. Recognize it? Remind you of your dad?
Don't you talk about my father.
Oh, really? You want to play that game?
Wait.
Hey! You've seen your luck!
Oh, that's strange.
Get to work!
You've ruined the floor.
Oh. Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
That mosaic took us weeks.
I don't give a shit about your mosaic. Open the bloody door, or you'll end up like your old man.
I will kill you, you know. Just as soon as I remember how to open this door.
That's...
I've been wanting to do this for 2 days! I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back. I don't want to rush you, but they're still coming, and it looks like a fire has broken out.
Almost there. Come on, come on. That's it. Hurry up.
The alarm's been sounded. They won't let us go. Hey, you know where we're going?
Don't think. Run!
One dead end and we're finished!
We're gonna let you bleed, you bastard!
We need to hide!
No, we need to slow them down.
Will that do it?
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. It's a start.
Open up right away!
Roderick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where it is. The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents, too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we bit the door.
So the Sanguis Itinera has to be here. All I know is it has a red cover.
Look! Up there!
Roses! That must be it! I'll have to climb up. Could you help me with this?
Yeah. Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy. Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. Could you lend a hand?
I'll do that.
Counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful. I can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
As you wish.
Could you help me with this?
All right, all right.
Help me with this, will you?
I'll do that.
Could you lend a hand?
Yeah.
Perfect. Oh, let's leave that where it is.
Underneath to stop it falling.
By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks. Obviously. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks of a sort, watching over the Sanguinis Itinera.
That crate over there. You could use it as a wedge.
Good idea. It's too quiet. Where did the soldiers go? Come on, move!
Hey, don't injure yourself. Do you want me to?
No, my brother. I owe him this. For all the times I wasn't there for him.
Yeah? Well, you'll have a hard time bringing the book back with a broken arm. Well, if that ain't love, I don't know what is.
Right, let's get this over with. I can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
As you wish.
Let's go. We've been here too long.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
I know you, Amicia Darun. We have been watching your family for quite some time now. Waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say, I have watched you grow up.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot. What do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I can save the world, Amicia.
Come on, this way!
Guards! You may run, but no one can escape their own blood.
You seem to know each other well.
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like. Ready? It's gonna be hell out there.
Ready as I'll ever be. Let's get out of these corridors, quick.
Couldn't agree more.
Let's go and find the others.
Where the hell are they?
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet! I can't risk losing this book.
How did it get so bad so quick?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
Roderick, you're up.
That's for my father.
Wow. Do you do that a lot?
No, but I'm starting to like it.
Enough, I'm off. You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
Soon.
trust me.
Lucas, he has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
I don't like hanging around doing nothing like this.
One each. All right. I'll take the one with the helmet. Fine. It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
The Count.
You don't need to tell me twice.
It was you. You're not getting away this time.
Let go of me.
Are you all right?
It was touch and go for
you. No! Amicia!
Tell me it leads outside.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Fire.
Shit.
Did we?
Fire is spreading. Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Yeah, fucking rats. That's all I need.
Oh, the rats, the shield. Oh, we can't touch him, Roderick.
Wait. When they took me to the bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they called extinguis. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
it's worth a try.
Just need to aim at the fire.
All the books are going to burn.
It's not your fault. Think about your book.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I have to find Hugo.
I reckon those kids started the fire so they can slip away quietly. They're gonna be sorry when I catch them.
Mm-hmm. head straight for the fire.
It's the only way.
Supposed to have reinforcements. What the hell are they doing?
Two guards. We need to get one of them out of the way.
Strange.
Amicia, the helmets.
You, didn't they? Should have been more careful. Don't expect me to give up on you.
It's all right. You can come.
Coming.
Go in there?
Yes. Take a deep breath.
It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
What? What are we going to do?
Follow me and look after your book.
They're here.
Don't worry about them.
There. Get them.
Oh, Lord.
Help. I need a hand here. Huh?
Come on. Come on.
Do you hear me? Wake up.
Look. It's burning behind here. Stay out of the way!
What are you doing?
Opening it!
Roderick! Are you alright?
Run! We're nearly there! To the left! Come on! Follow me!